Beautiful, Keep Louisiana Beautiful is asking everyone to make a resolution to stop littering in 2024. Lieutenant Governor Billy Nungesser says litter hurts our economy, our environment, and our quality of life. His office shared resolutions you can take to address the state's $91 million problem. The list includes keeping a trash bag in your vehicle to prevent roadside litter, getting a travel ashtray, and signing up to clean during Love the Boot Week. Check out the full list on KTLnews.com.